Hello, I'm Philip Evans, the Chief Executive of Trigranite Management Corporation. I am proud to present you our company today. TGM is a full-service, customer-centric, international real estate consultancy firm. We are passionate about people, technology, and place, and bring 20 years of excellence to our clients. TGM has to date been active in Hungary, Poland, Slovakia, Croatia, Slovenia, Romania, Russia, Belarus, Bulgaria, Macedonia, Armenia, Seychelles, and now we have turned our heads towards the Middle and Far East, from Europe's highly competitive markets to the untapped potential along the Silk Road. As an international real estate consultancy firm, TGM understands the mindset of owners and the challenges facing them in today's markets. Our wide range of services are provided on either new developments and are defined as our pre-opening service lines, which include pre-development market and feasibility research, development and design consultancy, project management, leasing strategy, legal consultancy, marketing and public relations, property management and facility management services, retail delivery and tenant coordination, commercialization and customer service training. Or on existing assets where we define our services as post-opening service lines. These include property and asset management, facility management and budgeting, ongoing leasing, ongoing marketing services, and commercialization. Our portfolio includes retail, commercial, cultural, educational, and recreational assets. We welcome more than 60 million visitors every year. We cooperate with more than 1,500 international cross-border tenants. We manage more than 1.6 million square meters of GLA. And our assets have a capital value in excess of 3 billion euro. Our foundations are built on our core values of integrity, partnership, value, and respect, and underpin all of our actions. We believe in a win-win scenario and seeking a positive outcome with every relationship. We believe that if our clients and their tenants are successful, then we also will be successful.